Hey guys, you're WorkUpers, and welcome back to Uncharted, where last time I left off, I was reunited with, I keep forgetting this broad's name.
This was
ooh, a jet ski.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing's
but, yeah, I was reunited with... You know,
check this out.
Talk after the,
okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it. This is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
So her name is Elena. I have to remember that. I keep forgetting it. But, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, Drake has a goddamn point.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company! Hit the barrel!
This treasure is not worth it.
Gonna have to cover us!
Died there. Was it me or was it her? Best way to do this, maybe slow and steady.
What happened to this place?
Whole city's completely flooded.
Yeah, just love the dudes who are shooting at me. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
I see him. There we go. Kill him. Blow those. Come on. There we go. Head the shot. Boom! I don't know what that was. Going slow is way easier.
Hold on!
There it is!
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying. Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Thought that might be something I could blow out of the way. Aww.
Thanks.
Can I have her, her grenade launcher thing? Wait, where'd she put it? Where'd she put it? Hello? It's gone! I can see her pistol is just chilling in our thing.
Looks but like that cable is out of here.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way.
Hey, where the hell did that go? That was her. I was gonna shoot the barrel.
There he is.
Somehow I expected that to happen. God. One of those grenade launcher things.
He's out of ammo.
That's how he fucking insta-killed me. I mean, that's good to know. Pick up a pistol and get some AK ammo. Or these guys could drop next to absolutely fucking nothing. That's good too. Come on, health, regen. Goddamn treasure. God. Well, now I get revolver ammo. Oh no, it's not AK, it's not worth it. Because it'll replace the pistol. Here we go. Where is that hitchhiking? Seriously, where the hell is she? This is not a situation where you should say, hey, let Drake go first and see if he gets himself killed. Oh, you got the thing. No! Oh, there you are, you lazy coward.
Down here. You okay?
Oh, I'll recover from the bullet. Don't even worry about it.
Take him out, Elena!
Is this the only part of the game that she's gonna be useful? Going cutscenes and moves on jets.
Damn, they come.
him out, take him out. Anyone else notice? Just that these games have a sort of lack of hench women? I don't know. Some games have girls who could hit ouch flames of the most that's the word I'm looking for. Firearm handy? Man? Hench person is what? A men only club or some shit like that? Seems a bit sexist. Oh wait, there's a bot. Sorry to blowing you up again. Apparently. Am I missing something here? Oh! Come on, fall faster. Over the hump.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Oh yeah! Don't worry about me. These guys aren't the least bit deadly. We got him.
Yes, here we go.
Dude. I think I got him though. Nope. Unless that's a different dude. I do see a body on the floor. There must be two guys. I cannot see that other guy. Come on, help. Shoot near your head, how are you not dying?
That damn it, hero! He's out of ammo! Shoot! Lights out, Drake!
Whoa!
Damn it.
There's no spare ammo lying. Oh!
Pistol.
kneeling son of a bitch. Yeah. There we go. I know there's more dudes there. Come on. That's a relief. After that, well, only one death. Surprisingly enough. Can't carry a micro panic, goddamn. Pistol. What was I supposed to go? Does that get... Oh my god. You know what? No. I'm ignoring the revolver. This is... Good as it is to have something that kills in one shot, no matter where I shoot them. Seriously, that's how the thing works. As good as it is to have something with that capability, it's just... It's not constantly supplying bullets. There seems to be really, like, every... few locations, but by the time I find the revolver, it's gotten to the point where I'm like, okay, I don't need the revolver ammo now, well, because I got rid of the revolver because I keep running out of ammo for it. You know what I mean? I would love if the game was constantly supplying revolver ammo, but it's not.
Huh.
shot him in the knees and he died. Not sure how that works, but hey, I'll take it. Shadowing. They couldn't make jumping easy in this game, could they? When did this game come out? 2008? Something like that? But no. We can't figure out jumping. Oops, I didn't mean to throw that. Come on, I know there's more dudes down there. Come on, we can help.
Don't lose him.
Regen faster. Okay.
Oh crap.
Yeah. Ooh, I think I got a headshot. Come on out, I saw you. There's always more. Always more. Oh, I think he got charged him. I don't know why I gave him that. Hey, that place.
Right between the. Whoa!
Come on. Game is like, yeah. course, there's probably no way to go back. Yep. Revolver, because of course there's another one. Of course there's another one. As if to say, yeah, fuck you. I'm full up on you. That's always good to know. Hey, you're full up on pistol ammo. Can't carry any more. Nope. Oh. Wasn't Drick say earlier that this wasn't worth it? I don't know why the game doesn't listen to him. But that's it. That's it. I'm done for the day. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Hopefully, I'll be done with this game soon. Because it's making me go crazy. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.